Polar bears live in the Arctic, where winter temperatures are well below freezing. But they can't throw on a sweater when they get cold. So, how do they stay warm? Hey, I'm Nate from PolarGuidebook.com, and today we're going to find out just that. Polar bears have three main tactics that help them survive in temperatures as low as negative 45 degrees Celsius: their fur, their fat, and their surface area. So, let's look at their fur. Polar bears actually have two layers of hair. The bottom layer is called the undercoat. These are short, woolly white hairs that trap in dry air close to their body. The top layer is made up of guard hairs. These are much longer, coarse, and waterproof to protect the undercoat. The most unique thing about guard hairs is that they are hollow inside. The trapped air helps with insulation and provides extra buoyancy when swimming. Underneath their fur, polar bears have black skin. A common theory is that this helps them absorb heat from the sun, but scientific studies have disproved it, so don't believe everything you hear. The next tactic for keeping warm is body fat. As the largest bear species, an adult male polar bear can be up to 3 meters and weigh between 350 to 680 kilograms. That's equivalent to about 7 refrigerators. But how are they so big? Well, underneath their fur and skin, they can have up to 10 centimeters of fat. This excess fat provides insulation from the cold and energy reserves for the summer months when food is hard to find. Polar bears mostly eat seal blubber, which is very high in energy, and they can eat a lot of it. Their stomach can hold 10 to 20% of their total body weight, so they can eat a whopping 12,000 calories per day. The final reason why polar bears don't get cold is their surface area. Being such large animals, their surface area to volume ratio is very low. This minimizes heat loss, because a smaller proportion of their body is in contact with the cold air. This is why they also have very small ears and a tiny tail compared to other bear species. The combination of their fur, fat, and surface area means that polar bears do not emit much heat like other warm-blooded animals. They keep the heat inside their body, which is why they appear black on infrared cameras. In fact, they are so good at retaining heat that they risk overheating. This happens when they do intense physical activity, so they have to dive into the cold ocean to cool off. But the cold temperatures aren't the only challenges of living in Arctic conditions. Polar bears have huge paws which help distribute their weight across the surface like giant snowshoes. This is important when they are using sea ice to catch seals. The underside of their feet is rough like sandpaper, and they have short, curved claws which provide traction on the surface. By the way, if you're interested in learning more about polar bears, we've put together this jam-packed video full of interesting facts about the giant white bear. For example, did you know that their milk is as thick as double cream, and their fur isn't actually white? Watch this video to learn why. Well, that's all for today, guys. Find a link in the description to our full article on PolarGuidebook.com.